गुड इवनिंग गाइस, हाउ आर यू? दिस इज़ मी, योर फ्रेंड, योर ट्रेडर, योर अकाउंट मैनेजर और योर मेंटर दानिश राजा. सो हाउ आर यू ऑल? सॉरी, आई हैव बीन बिजी सिंस लास्ट वन वीक एंड आई एम जस्ट कम बैक. आई हैव लिटिल सम मोर प्रोजेक्ट वर्किंग ऑन, सो दैट्स वाई आई डिडंट हैव टाइम टू अपलोड अ वीडियो फॉरकास्ट फॉर यू गाइज. सो एच फोर टाइम फ्रेम, गोल्ड XAU USD in front of you. Today, as you know, NFP numbers. Let I go to Forex Factory. So as you can see, there is a good news is, and now Fed Chair Powell testifies done. So now we are just waiting for unemployment change of CAD, unemployment rate and labor productivity. So the main important thing is non-farm payroll numbers. Last time we are beat by 266 numbers, as last NFP is like unexpected. So this NFP, I am hoping that maybe last month NFP will cover this week. So numbers in front of you, 647 as a forecast. So my prediction is number between 800 to 800 or between 1000. Okay, between 100k, 1000k. Okay, so as you can see, our average hourly earning maybe less, but unemployment rate is reduced. So it is good for USD. I am hoping. It's my own predict forecast. Okay, so I am just giving you advice as a level base. So this is just fundamental news. And then I will define you in a way that you will trade in for the profit sake. Definitely, I am always here to make money. Definitely, I did not give you wrong advice. So let me back to MT4. So this is MT4. As you see, H4 time frame. Okay, let I go to H1 time frame. There is a 1875 a resistive area. This is, and as you can see, today's support is 1855 almost. The low is 1855, something like this. Okay, and the high is 1875. So if market close above the this level, okay, after news they're gonna meet this level, but right now the market is in front of you. So I think we are just here to put a sell or limit at 1875 till at least 1856. SL is 1980. Okay, 1890 is the SL for sell limit. 1875, 1880 is the sell area. 10 pip SL. If market above 1880, you will buy it. Okay, and that buy TP is 1900. Maximum up is 19 maybe. And then if market is going to be a fall, 1856 is first target, and also we might see that this is first target, and another target is this 1850 or 1840 is the second target. Maybe from right now here, if data is comes out good, dollar gold is going to be sell heavily, sell, maybe it gonna break the floor. So be planned with the trade. Okay, let we discuss one more trade is USD CAD. Today you only focus on USD CAD and the gold. As you can see, H4 time frame, there is a good kind of support we have seen monthly or weekly or H4 everywhere. 1.20 area is a kind of supportive area. 1.20 area. Okay, now as you see, market is heading towards upside. And now market is little facing this region, H4 time frame right now. And now market is behave like this way, as per my forecast, little this maybe, and then it will shoot up. It will shoot up like this way. So this is the behavior of USD CAD in front of me. So plan your trade your plan and money management. Good luck for you guys, NFP news. So I hope you guys make good money on USD CAD and gold, but depends on you. Be strict with SL. Okay, so I just give you advice, and you plan your trade. My this forecast is a little bit help for you guys. This is not a paid for cause. This is from free of cost into my channel. You see and analyze yourself and be planned your trade yourself. So prayed me a lot. And also I am trading now, and I also hope today I will make $5,000. So today is NFP day. Let me wish best of luck for all of you. But it's a market. We can never fix the target. So up and down, we have to manage it. Thank you very much. Have a good day. Bye-bye.